Oh yeah, our exercise is done. So, whether you're one of those people who loves working out, or whether it's something you do because you feel like you should do it, just know that either way is okay. And we're taking a moment right now to congratulate yourself for coming along and doing your best. Let's deepen our breathing. Feel your chest rise as you breathe in. And when you breathe in, visualize your body filling up with beautiful, clean, rich, healthy oxygen. And think about how healthy it is for you to infuse your body with oxygen, and how healthy it is that you have completed this workout. Feel your chest and stomach fall as you exhale. Breathing in and filling yourself with confidence and strength, and breathing out, feeling all stress and worry being eliminated from your body. So just breathing normally now, breathing in whatever way feels natural to you. And notice how you feel a bit stronger now than you were before you walked in today. And we're talking about being stronger in all forms, physically, being stronger mentally, and being stronger emotionally. So a really heartfelt well done on exercising today. What a great gift you have given yourself. If life is all about becoming the best version of yourself, well, you've definitely taken a big step in that direction today. Guys, let's wind things up by taking 30 seconds now to think about three things that you appreciate in your life. Three things that you are grateful for. It can be anything. Let's think of those things now. How good is that? How lucky are we that our health is good enough to exercise, and that we have people who care about us, we have a roof over our heads, and of course we have an amazing studio to train at. Nice work, everyone. Now, slowly bring yourself up and give us a hand to tidy everything up and then get out of here.